Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be fonder of my big home. The bees are buzzing in the trees to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, well then maybe you should just try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you prick your raw paw, next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by paw. When you pick a pear, try to use your claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue? The bare necessities of life will come to you. Yeah, they'll come to you. Just try to relax, kick back, chill, in my backyard. You know something? If you act like that bee acts, then you're working much too hard. And don't spend your time just looking around for something you want that can't be found.